It turns out a husband was right, once. And there is a sign on a Colorado golf course that proves it. And no, this is not The Onion. The historic event occurred on August 5, when a daring and unnamed husband warned his wife not to drive a golf cart at Saddleback Golf Club in Firestone, Colo. She persisted, and won. The calamitous result left the husband vindicated, albeit with soaked clubs and without his cell phone or wallet. This sign on number 4 at Saddleback Golf Club in Firestone, Colo, marks an important moment in human history. 9news.com. The sign on number 4 says it all. On this exact spot in the afternoon of August 5, 2017, a marital dispute was won by the husband. At 12:58 he told his wife she should not drive the golf cart because she is a horrible driver. 5 minutes later, she accidentally drove cart 42 into the lake. Congrats, my man. This rider happens to be zero for 27 years. Josh Clay, the facility's maintenance manager at Saddleback, says the woman convinced her husband to let her tag along as a spectator for a golf tournament. She told him, "The only reason I came to this golf tournament was to drive the cart," and he told her, "Well, you're not a very good driver," Clay said, according to 9news.com in Denver. On hole number 4, the wife sat in the driver's seat and took off, trying to dodge some parked golf carts. When she went to hit the brake, she accidentally hit the gas and confirmed her husband's suspicions that she was not a very good driver, Clay told 9 News. "The call went over the radio. We have a woman in the lake," he said. "Wait, no, we have a golf cart in the lake." Clay helped pull cart number 42 out of the water. Its engine, part of the transmission, and battery have been replaced. No one is sure if the marriage is still intact.